Today, I want to tell you a story called Bank Robbery. A man wearing a heavy army jacket, a put-over wool cap, and a dark sunglasses broke into a First American Bank. He walked up to a teller and held up for a hand grenade for all to see. He said, "Listen, give me all your money, all the money in this bank right now. Otherwise, I will kill all of you." Everyone in London Street and started running, even the security guard. Nervously, a young female teller hid in the bank, throwing it back loaded with cash. He walked out the door. A second later, one of his money bag exploded, covering him with red dye. He yelled in pain and surprise and started dancing around in circles because he couldn't see where he was going. He couldn't see, but he could hear. He heard the police siren get closer. Next, he heard the police tell him to get down on his stomach on the sidewalk and put his hand behind a bed. Unfortunately, the hand posted and put him behind of the police car. He was struggling with his hand coat. Later on, the police put him in jail. Seeing the hand grenade on the sidewalk, the police told everyone to get back because the hand grenade is able to destroy the whole building. They steal all of the whole block and they call bomb squad. The bomb squad can examine the hand grenade. They told the police it was a fake. The hand grenade was actually on their stomach. Something was 10 years on my clothing. The police chuckled. The bank employee returned to their work. The bank customer returned to their lives. Everything was said as usual. The bank robber hopefully would never return.